Hello YouTube, thanks for watching. Today I got a new game called Exiled Kingdoms. It's a free game on the App Store, but the expansion is $3.99. To get the full game, basically it's a demo, I guess. It's a dungeon crawler 2.5D. Basically it's a second person, similar to the way that the newer Pokemon games are, Pokemon X, Y, Omega, Alpha Omega, whatever it's called, in Sun and Moon. It's kind of pretty much a mix between that and the old Wolfenstein type games. You basically start off with nothing and work your way. It's basically have grind a lot in order to level up. It's pretty tough. As you can tell by my gameplay, I'm not that great at it. I downloaded it a while back at home, so I don't know a bit about it and then played it. But I think it's a lot of games. For those who prefer that game, dungeon crawling games, then this will be for you. I'm not sure how much gameplay is in this before you get to the full version, which I prefer something that's more of a game you play, and then if you want to upgrade, it's your lobby to upgrade, then I'm going to miss out on anything. But I thought I'd bring this game for a second. For you. It has multiple saves, so if you have people who want to play on your device, they can. Just make sure you put the save button in the bottom left corner near the controller on the Windows system. There's a little save icon on the one of the floppy disks. Everyone remembers those, right? Well, they don't. Well, it's basically looking for a CD-ROM in the PCs. And that's the save icon for this game. I don't know if you played this game before or if you play games similar to it. Let me know what's your favorite type of dungeon crawler game. I remember the first dungeon crawler game I played, or maybe not the first, I remember at least, was Wolfenstein. It was on a phone, Java, I downloaded it. And it was before the App Store and the App Store and the before they became popular, before they actually became a thing, before they even became on phones and stuff, yeah. But I download games on that, it was fun. It actually had better graphics than this. And if I could get a game, show you, but I doubt it because they are me. That's kind of sad. If you subscribe, I'm trying to get to 70. I'm at 80 right now. And someone who keeps creating accounts, don't create multiple accounts, please. Just create one to tell one about it. if you have a suggestion in a game you want me to play, so you want to see on this, let me know. What time limit do you recommend? Under 5 minutes, around 5 minutes? Longer than 10? I can't go past 15, so 14 minutes. Yeah, but just let me know and I'll see what I can do. I'm hoping I can get faster internet in the new year because my internet's super slow, as you know, and it takes literally about 10 hours to upload about 7 minute video in 720p display, which I think is really I don't get how many people could record in 4K for 20 minutes and still take about 30 minutes to upload. How is that possible? I tried recording in 4K before. It took about 2 days to upload a video. Yeah, so I wasn't able to have my iPad for 2 days. But I think I may go down to maybe once a week. Especially on device that cost about twice as much as your phone cost, maybe